Retro Robbie with my garage sale finds of May 3rd and 4th, I believe. First thing I'll show you is huge community garage sale that goes on every year, probably the biggest one in our town. I went late because the weather was absolutely disgusting. I'm sure there was great deals to be found. Like, it's just a giant community, like giant. But I mean, I don't really enjoy garage sailing unless it's a nice day or a fairly nice day. I just go for a good walk. So I didn't go till later in the day, so I didn't find anything too special. For $2, Romance of Three Kingdoms 6. I dropped it like two times, so I cracked it pretty bad up there. But $2, I couldn't go wrong. They were asking $5. They were asking $6 on this somebody. I paid $5. Honestly, it's not an expensive game, and it is common, but for some reason, it's really popular around here, so it's a good trader. So I picked it up for $5, Ninja Turtles. There's a dealer set up there, tons of games and all that. So I buy from him a lot. So typically the deals aren't the greatest. He knows I know my stuff. But he had Mario Party 7 just loose in this ugly Blockbuster case. He said six, so I grabbed that in my pile. And then he said seven for Little Mermaid. And I think just because he thought it was a cheesy title. I don't think he really plays the games. He's more just sells, right? But yeah. Anyways, asked if I can get 10 for both, and after a little bit of haggling, I did get it. And it's cool because I do have an empty case complete with manual for Mario Party 7, so it works out very well. So yeah, I was like a $17 there at that $17 day at that community garage sale. The day before, the Saturday, I was kind of late going out to the yard sales, so I didn't find anything special. I found Halo 2 Limited Collector's Edition. Really not that limited at all. They're asking $5. I offered $3. They said okay. Crappy part was it didn't even have the game. It had just this DVD, but I do have the game anyways, so it works out fine. I actually have a loose disc of the game. So I'm gonna throw it in here, throw it in the collection, and still worth it for, I guess, the steelbook. And there was one little community having a garage sale on the Saturday as well. There was already a lot of people there by the time I got there, even though it was about half an hour early. Person had a GameCube bundle here, as you can see. They're asking $60. I asked if I could just buy the three Mario games. Like, I'd be like, I don't know, how much would it be? They're like, oh, honestly, I want it all gone at once. Would you? I would let it all go for 30. She said that straight up. I'm like, you know what? That's a really good deal, but I would even give you $15 for just those three games. It's like, no, we want it all gone. So you know what? I did buy it all. Like, honestly, it's a good deal. I got a GameCube, kind of a sticky open. Like when you open it, it's hard to close. You just have to mess with it a little bit, but no big deal. Two official controllers. You got a 16 time Mad Catz memory card, Mario Kart, SSX3, Mario Sunshine, and Mario Party 5. Really good condition, all complete with manuals. $30, you really can't go wrong. So, guys, that's all my garage sale finds for this weekend. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video, and thank you for watching.